We're headed to the world's only Corn Palace.
Sage was listening to a podcast and they mentioned Corn Palace, and we saw it on a sign on the freeway right there, and we're like, oh, we're here.
Corn Palace. And Skylar's really excited because it looks awesome.
That's just that building with corn glued to the front of it.
Corn.
Engage your corn.
Yeehaw. You can't fight the temptation when you get the vibration. Won't do you no good. It won't do you no good. You better start running when you hear me coming. It won't do you no good. It won't do you no good.
Here is the live feed of the cord camp.
Here we are.
That's us.
There's the camera.
Where are we going now?
We are going to Lowe's to fix the window.
Magic dance, magic dance.
So we're going to fix this here because this has been a pain in our. So we're taking this entire thing off and we're just going to put Reflectix on it because that's much easier.
Send it for repair.
Welcome to the van renovation.
Do you want a Sharpie so you can mark exactly where you want to cut it? Finishing touches. Is this going to make us look more ghetto?
Not bad.
What did you get?
Got a bike.
Got it for a steal.
I should have got you when you first showed me. Your excitement level was so high. And now you're part of the squad. There he goes.
And then, when you're done with your ride, you put your kickstand down, you twist, put that like that, you take this guy all the way down, press this in, then you take this little latch right here, and you go.
Yeah. That is how you get a bike on van life.
When space is limited, you make it work.
Fits in a nice little bag too.
The OG road trip song.
All right, we going to Falls Park?
Let's go, boy.
First time seeing fireflies. How do you guys feel?
So great. What a great bike ride.
Sioux Falls does not disappoint.
Cheater, you're almost there. Woo!
Did you just curtsy?
Let the feeling come take you. It won't do you no good. It won't do you no good. And you know I got fever. So when you hit me right, you know you might as well. It won't do you no good. Say it won't do you no good. And I said, kiss your baby goodbye. Come on, low, it's alright. Heaven knows they wanna break you apart. Yeah. Kiss your baby goodbye. Come on, low.
We have our first UFO sighting.
There's a UFO up there. It's not normal.
What could that be?
It's not a plane.
It's the Hunger Games. That's an opening in the ceiling, clear up there.
There's a hole in the simulation. Is it moving though?
I don't think so.
It's a UFO. It's our first one.
Coming to get us finally?
Yeah, maybe.
I think it looks like it's just dropping straight down, don't it?
I swear it's getting closer.
I swear it's getting farther.
People told us it was a weather balloon.
We don't believe them. Do you think it's a weather balloon?
No.
We made it to the border of South Dakota here in Sioux Falls. Look at that sky. Look at that sky.
He's right there.
Hi, sky.
Damn.
Is that our UFO?
The aliens are attacking. We gotta go.
Where is it?
Where's down!
The spot? There's no spot.
Where did it go?
They're singing.
That does look like a hoot, though.
Let's go behind them.
Hey! Okay, sir, what do you have prepared for us tonight?
The Symphony of Sky presents, in a coordination with the Jackson Pemberton Foundation and the Sage Institute of Science,
yeah.
We bring you, I don't know.
Oh, great. Scott, you're like that little kid that's just making noise in the background. Is that August Rush?
And I said, one for the money.
I think we decided we like Sioux Falls.
He you're so, no, don't touch
we
me.
Have this whole
I have the camera. I have the camera so you can't get me wet. He was like, are you gonna come swim? I was like, no, it looks gross and fishy.
Do you know when it gets wet because it's been sitting in the sink? It's angled, it drips right back into the sink.
It's not bad.
It's not bad.
It's been a good day.
Party on, dudes.
You're watching Disney Channel.
Bum, 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 bum.